also new overnight, several vehicles have been stolen from the car rental facility at O'Hare Airport. This happened about 1 this morning. A rental service company is reporting 3 vehicles stolen, 2 Infinities and 1 Range Rover. No one is in custody.